alternating biceps curls. So we're going one arm at a time. And what I really want you to focus on here is keeping your shoulder and your elbow as fixed as possible. So your biceps have to do the work, right? Don't swing these weights around. Keep that elbow fixed in place and really squeeze your biceps all the way to the top.